Now, Gabby is just one of hundreds of people missing across this country. One of the other big cases that we've heard a lot about in this state is Miya Marcano out of the Orlando area. The FBI is helping to look for her after she went missing from her apartment last Friday. And the guy they wanted to talk to about her going missing was a maintenance worker who committed suicide. The search for Miya spans three counties, Orange, Seminole, and Volusia.